Welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Wonderful Memories and Makeup and Topics with Elaine. Today we'll be doing a makeup tutorial. We're going to be doing a pink and black eyeshadow look with a pop of silver and brown. Let's get started. I will be listing everything at the bottom of the description, in the description area of the video, that I'll be using in this makeup tutorial. Okay, so I've already moisturized my face and moisturized my lips. I use Carmex to moisturize my lips, Vaseline to moisturize my face. I do what works for me, you do what works for you. Don't go pop it up in my comments. I'm not a makeup artist, so I do my makeup the way I believe it works to me, and it works just well for me. So let's get started. Okay, first I'm going to contour my face with liquid contour, because liquid concealer. My T area first, and I do conceal my eyelids because it makes my makeup, my eyeshadow stay in place. Get up my problem areas above my eyes. Today is October the 18th, 2023. Please thumbs up this video, comment, and subscribe. It's free. And I need to put this on her head too. If you are Opera Man and you subscribe to my channel to take and get some type of information, and then you unsubscribe, stop doing it. Don't be subscribing to my channel if you're just trying to get something that you think can hold against me out of my blogs, and unsubscribe, because that ain't cool. Blogs, I do happy memories, I do topics, I do happy memories of my life and topics. I ain't finna fake on camera. I don't go out all the time like you see most YouTubers do. I don't do all that. I did all that in my younger days. I am 46 years old. Grandmother, and I'm a mother. Sometimes I do go out, have a little fun. So yeah. And I do makeup on my channel. Sometimes I post my favorite artists. I am starting a new segment where I do a black business. I recognize a black businessman on my channel every month. But I ain't starting that till next month in November. And then Black History Month, I always post a Black History hero. Black History Month on my channel. I've been doing it since I started YouTube. So yeah, but I ain't finna be faking. But no cam, bro. None of that. If I'm going through something and I'm having a bad day, I'm gonna tell you I'm having a bad day. So heard people talking in background. That's my daughter in the tech in the background. She's on the phone. Apparently, whoever she's on the phone can't hear. But, my neck as well, because I want my neck to match my face, as you can see. Okay. Take the beauty blender, and I'm going to blend that in. After that, I'm going to add my powder. Then go back in with my liquid makeup. Like I said, I do what works for me, do what works for you. Hot. If you hear the fan in the background, I'm sorry. I ain't finna be sweating on camera for nobody. If the fan bothers you, don't watch my video. You see me looking up, I have the camera sitting in front of my mirror on the dresser. So I can look at myself in the mirror and look at y'all at the same time I'm doing my makeup. So what are you guys doing for Halloween this year? My suggestion is, if you got kids, people doing some cool things, you know what I'm saying? So if you got kids, only take your kids to people that you know that won't hurt your kids is giving out candy. And you already know, check the candy any damn way before they eat anything. But my grandkids, we're throwing my grandkids a Halloween party. We're not taking the trick-or-treating because people be doing stuff, putting shit in their candy, trying to kidnap kids and all that shit. Gotta kidnap people. We ain't doing that crazy stuff this year. We didn't do it last year. For the past couple of years for Halloween, we've been throwing the Halloween party for the children and our family. But if you do take them trick-or-treating, only take them to people that you know that ain't gonna harm no children. And that's just real talk, 100. And you take the advice if you want to. If you don't, you don't got to. But I'm just saying, this is what I would do. Mm. And if you're walking on feet to do trick-or-treating with your kids, have a flashlight. Have a flashlight. Shit, have a taser, a pepper spray, anything in case somebody try to kidnap you and your kids while you're walking and taking them around trick-or-treating. Be on, stay sad. Keep your kids close to you. Hold them real tight. I save your dog on it. You had a dog. Have your dog with you if you're walking with your kid. Have your big dog walking with you, especially if you got a big dog. Walk with you and your kids going trick or treat. Little bad bottom. Sick a dog on. For real. I'm just got people act crazy around Halloween time. Try to do some cool things with people. So please be safe out there this year for Halloween. Please do. Be safe. Please be safe. Okay, now I'm gonna line my lips. I'm just gonna get them on out the way. And I don't buy no special lip pencil, so to me, I think it's ridiculous. I don't buy no special lip pencil. I use the same pencil I do my eyelash. And eyelashes with and my wing with for lip liner. That's what I do. Like I said, I do what's for me, I do what works for you. And then I'm finna do my eyebrow. Make sure y'all can see it. And I basically just draw over my eyebrows. Sometimes if I want them thick, I make them a little bit a tad thicker than what they usually are. That's how I do my eyebrow. I do this other one the same way. I said I was going to add some powder to my face and some more concealer. So now I'm going with my powder. This is the name of the powder I'm using. Pull the powder on. To tone down that wet look. Just a little on. I hit my neck with it too. Because I want my neck to be the same color as my face. Because I ain't saying no names. Some makeup artists out there. They all makeup artists. They be doing their face. They neck be a whole nother color. You be like, what the? But your makeup artist, so you know to make your neck match your face. Saying no names, though. Okay, now I'm finna go back in with some more liquid makeup. Honey, probably see me with a cup too, because when the makeup get done in the tube, I cut it out because I'm getting every bit of my money worth. I'm sorry, it's just me. I'm keeping 100 with you. Like I said, I ain't faking nothing on this thing. On this YouTube. I'm gonna go back over because I have natural deep bags up on my. Matter of fact, all women got natural deep bags up on here, and I've been. So. And I've been working real hard this week and last week. I ain't been getting that much rest, so they really begging, extra begging this time. So I gotta put a little more. more usual than I put upon them. So that's why I'm going back in up under them. Take a beauty blender again, blend it out. Just trying to smooth my bags up under my eyes a bit a little better. I think I need to put another coat with a whole bunch of them. I really need to get in there, in the bag line right here. Same with the other eye. Because it is my problem area. Look at my face. And I want that to look good. Because I got a lot of content to do. If I get done with this makeup tutorial. Now we can start to add color and stuff to the face. See, we're doing a pink and black makeup tutorial. So we're gonna start on my eyes, eyelids first with the eyeshadow. Let me see what pink do I want to do. Is it hot pink or regular pink? And I'm just gonna start showing y'all what I'm using. I'm using this beauty book. It got blushes, eyeshadows in it. I'm using two different types of eyeshadow. Well, actually, several eyeshadow palettes. I got the website down there. This eyeshadow palette. This eyeshadow palette. And I'm going to list all of it be listed in the description box up on the video, like I said in the beginning of the video. This eyeshadow palette. This eyeshadow palette. Eyeshadow and lip gloss palette. Okay, so we're going to show y'all all in that I found. Am I going to do the black or the pink first? Yeah. That's the question to be asked. I'm going to do the black. So let me see. Get a brush. Okay, we're going to use my Gola makeup brush. This brush has no name. This is just from my local beauty supply store. It's a Gola brush makeup brush set. Use this black first. It's gonna have black and pink in it. It might not all be black and pink. But black and pink are the star colors in this makeup tutorial for the eye look though. Let me see what part do I want to make black and what part do I want to make pink. My wing gonna be black, so I don't want the black eyeshadow clash with my pink. So the pink probably at the bottom of the eyelid and the black probably at the top. Yeah, the black gonna be at the top. also gonna add silver and brown in this makeup tutorial. Okay, we're gonna do the same other eye. We're gonna do the other eye the same way with this black. See that? Okay. I'm clumsy. Anyway, it didn't break. Thank God my makeup did not break. Okay. We're gonna go in with the pink. I decided to use hot pink. I'm gonna get another brush for the pink. We're gonna be, this is another regular makeup brush from my Fabric Below store in my hometown. Okay. We're using this color right here, this hot pink. Hopefully y'all can see it on camera. Using this hot pink right here. And it's from this palette right here. Then I'm gonna draw my wing glass and go on to silver. And the silver is gonna be a glittery silver. for the ad. Down at the bottom, it is some brown. Use this brush for brown. It's like a paint brush, but it's a makeup brush. Okay. I'm trying to. I'm going on the mascaras. I'm using two mascaras. These are the mascaras I'm using. Shit, I'll put the camera for them. But yeah. Anyway, they be written in the description box. Like I said, I got another video, some more videos to put out. I'm trying to make this video real long. Why my nose always run when I'm doing my makeup? That's some weird shit. Weird ass shit. Thank you. Okay, I gotta add some more glue to them, so get my glass. We're gonna let them get tacky while I just do my blush and the rest of my makeup. And then we're gonna try it with the eyelashes again. Do I got on my hand? I keep messing with my ankle. That Atlanta. I ain't gonna take some liquid makeup and cut that up. That's exactly what I'm gonna do. Fixed. Beautiful. Don't mind my nails, they look a mess. This is not a nail tutorial. Cause y'all people be wearing that around. They wheels getting polished. Before I get back on camera again. Let me see. Whoa. Blush, this is what we like to have blush. What blush do I want? What color blush? Dang, I stick this in my damn. I stick it in my fingernail like glue. Let me just got my way. What color do I want? What color brush do I want? I ain't trying to make a mess of my makeup too. I think we're gonna do some brown blush. Another brownie blush will help everybody out in here. Brown actually look good with this black eyeshadow and pink. I'ma cut it. But yeah. So I'm gonna go back to the wrong pack. And is that the beauty book that I showed y'all? That was you. This brown blush in it. Gotta make sure I make it. Make sure I make it even. Okay. Yeah, blender. get ready to cut it. Cut it a little. Ooh, this is the wrong thing. Why I put it on there? I put it on the wrong brush. What my brush that I was in? I'm just gonna cut it a little. Cause I want the color that popped. I'm trying to cover up the color. I'm just gonna cut it at the bottom of it a little. And I gotta do my lip. I'm doing a brown lip with silver glitter on top. Touch of gloss. And then we're gonna try to add the eyelashes. The eyelashes still acting silly. We won't be wearing no eyelashes. Look like I don't knock one on the damn.
Did I knock one on the floor somewhere?
Where'd the eyelashes go? Trey, I don't know what eyelashes went to. I thought I had both on my head. We'll probably get enough proud or whatever shit. I won't be wearing no eyelashes this makeup tutorial. I don't wear eyelashes to every makeup tutorial. I really don't. I'm gonna get them fed up now because they keep the first thing they can see it. Oh, it's over here. Get over here. Chad. Oof. The devil trying to stop me from getting my content out, but it ain't gonna work. No weapon formed against me should prosper in the name of Jesus Christ, baby. We're gonna get this makeup tutorial out. We're gonna get the rest of my content out for my YouTube channel too. You got me messed up, baby. I am God. I'm undefeated, baby. I am God's daughter. My father is God, Jesus Christ, Father, Son, and the Holy Ghost, baby. He gonna get me through this, baby. I am God's child. So Satan, get thee away from me. In the name of Jesus Christ, I command you to go. Let's see. That's cute. And he's getting the lips popping. Go in with some gloss. The name that came off of it, I forgot what the name of the gloss is. Well, it's from the gloss collection in my What I Got for Christmas video from last year, 2022. It's from that gloss collection again. When the gloss is out here. Baby, get up on this. So now we're finna add the brown to the lips. And we're just gonna do it here. Baby, that look good. That really look good. I like it. That look good. I'm gonna do that with a little brush real quick. I need to take a sweep across this one. Let me take a blender. There we go. Yeah, buddy. Okay, let's add the shimmer to the lips. Which brush do you want to use? The same brush I use. Glittery chocolate brown. Little baby chocolate kisses. Okay. We really done this makeup tutorial for try the eyelashes again. Yeah, I will see the eyelashes if I get them on. Thing glow. I wasn't gonna do no eyelash, but this eyeshadow look good. It's gonna pop with some eyelashes. So I'm gonna do some eyelashes. If they hit right. Like I said, the devil trying to keep me from getting this makeup tutorial out. But it's going up, baby, with dye eyelashes or not. Believe it. It's gonna go up on this YouTube channel. Trying to hell yeah. And I know somebody gonna come for me comments, oh you a Christian but you cussing. Baby, I ain't no uppity Christian. And Christians cuss. I don't know nobody told you they might not cuss in front of you, but they had a day, they cuss, baby. I ain't no sanctified Christian. But I'm a Christian. I know real sanctified uppity Christian. Well, I can't cuss. Baby, I'm gonna do whatever. But as long as I know how to repent and ask God for forgiveness, baby, I'm straight. Believe it. Man, like I said, I ain't faking nothing on this YouTube channel for no better, baby. I'm being myself. But if you come for me in the comments with some negativity, I'm blocking that ass. I ain't that hard up for no subscribers. I'm blocking that ass for real. I ain't the type gonna argue back with you in no comments up on no video. I don't do none of that too classy for that. But I will block that ass, bleed it. I'll block that ass in a minute. I gotta block that ass finger, baby. Don't mind blocking your ass. Don't mind blocking your ass. Believe it. I will block the hell out of you. Yeah. Okay. This is the look of this makeup tutorial. This is a pink and black eyeshadow look with a silver and gold. With a little brown and a brown sparkly glittery lip. Yes, there you go. Let's get up a close so you can see. Stay tuned for more great content. Then again, don't forget to comment and subscribe. Thumbs up this video. It's free to subscribe. May God bless you all. Thank you for supporting me for this far in my YouTube journey. Stay tuned for more great content. God bless you all. Stay safe out there.